Imagine you are a zoologist investigating the behavior of animals and you need to annotate a dataset. In this dataset, you have cats and dogs of different colors and genders. After labeling is done, you want to verify that everything is okay. Specifically, you want to check if all cats were annotated with the cat label and if the correct attributes were applied. With CVAT filters, you can easily focus on specific labels and browse through them without distraction. This is particularly handy when dealing with many objects in a single frame. Click Filters to open the Filters menu, and then click Add Rule. You will see a drop-down list of parameters that you can use for filtering. Let's select the field Label, then select the value Cat. Click Submit. Now let's go back to the labeled dataset. As you can see, only the cat label is highlighted and visible. To move between filtered images, use the left and right arrows. Or right-click on Go Next, and select Go Next with Filters. Hit F to move between images. Now let's expand the filter by adding parameters. For example, we want to see cats and dogs with undefined gender to add proper gender as an attribute. Go back to Filters, create a group, and set up a filter for the cat. Do the same for dogs. Select OR because you need the results from both groups. Click Submit. Now only labels cat and dog with undefined gender will be visible. Now you can see where attributes were assigned incorrectly, and you can correct the mistakes. On the page level, you can use sorting to sort projects, tasks, jobs, and even cloud storages. Here we clicked Sort By to see how the jobs are sorted at the moment. Let's change the order. To do this, move the ID down and move the updated date to the top. Now jobs are sorted by the update date. Next in line are quick filters. They have only two options assigned to me and not complete. Now let's see what to do if you need more elaborate filtering. Here, same as with labels, we can use a single filter or organize filters in groups. For example, let's filter out all jobs that are in progress. You will get the following results. That's all for today. We hope you enjoyed learning about filters and how to use them. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating.